Mirzakhani was the first woman in the world and the first Iranian who was awarded the Fields Medal. The Fields Medal is the most important prize in mathematics. It is described as the Nobel Prize of Mathematics. Five facts about Maryam Mirzakhani. 2. Maryam wanted to be a writer since he was a child. Mirzakhani got interested in becoming a writer by reading the life stories of famous women such as Marie Curie, Helen Clare, and a novel about Vincent van Gogh. Even until the last year of high school, she thought about writing and did not think that she would follow mathematics. 3. The lowest grade in his first year of high school was in mathematics. Maryam scored 16 out of 20 in math exam and was so upset that she tore up her paper and said that she won't try for math lessons anymore. 4. Mirzakhani was one of the few survivors of the bus accident. In 1998, some mathematics students of Sharif University who attended mathematics competition boarded a bus en route to Tehran. The bus fell off a cliff and 6 students, all of whom were mathematics allies, died, but Maryam survived. 5. Mirzakhani was the first Iranian who scored 42 in the International Mathematical Olympiad, which occurred in Canada. She and her friend Roya Beheshti, who is professor at Washington University in St. Louis, were the first girls of the Iranian Mathematical Olympiad team, and Maryam was the first girl who achieved the gold medal of Iran Mathematical Olympiad. On August 13, 2040, in Seoul, Maryam Mirzakhani was honored the Fields Medal for her outstanding contributions to the dynamic and geometry of the Riemann surfaces and their moduli spaces in the solution of Ratner's problem. Before winning this medal, Maryam knew that she diagnosed breast cancer, but she continued her work on mathematics, and eventually the cancer spread to her liver and bones, and the legendary mathematician died on July 14, 2017, after fighting cancer at the age of 40.